Miss Twix, if I have to taste one more bite of candy, I will positively puke.
How can you say that? Everyone loves candy.
Who are you?
Listen up, everyone. I just hired a new taster. Meet our newest victim. Taster. Taster 24601. And yes, she's blind, which gives her a very acute sense of taste.
Who cares if she's cute or not? No. That just means my taste buds are very keen. When you lose one of your senses, the others tend to get stronger.
Well, working here will definitely make you lose your senses.
Listen, kid, the first day of tasting candy is great, but then it gets stuck in your teeth and coats the inside of your mouth with gooey gunk, and pretty soon you can't even stand the sight of candy.
Don't let Miss Scooch hear you say that. She'll be furious. Besides, you're a candy taster. You have no choice.
And don't forget, we've got to get this recipe right so we can release our new product, the Scooch Super Scrumptious Bar.
I know, Mr. Snicker. We're working on that recipe day and night. Miss Scooch wants it ready for Christmas delivery.
What's wrong with that?
Well, Miss Scooch can be very...
Despicable!
Deplorable.
I was going to say demanding.
I'm sure she's just doing her job. I bet she has the sweetest heart in the world.
Obviously, you've never met her.
Oh, man. Why didn't we get a job as tasters at a real food factory?
Yeah, then we could be tasting turkey, gravy, stuffing, mashed potatoes.
That sounds delicious.
Reality check, this is Scooch's candy factory. All we do is candy.
But you can feast on real food when you go home for Christmas dinner.
That is, if Miss Scooch lets you go home for Christmas dinner.